minutes. Here we go. On your mark. Get set. Go! Into the Cave of Sighs. Into the Pit of Despair. This guy's fast. He is really fast. Oh, no problem. He's given a pendant to the temple guard. He knows where he's going. He's heading up to the center of the room. The heart room. He's got, oh, he's got again. That means it's Tina's turn. There she goes. Now she's got to make her way. Is she going to do it? She's got 2 minutes and 31 seconds. She's heading for the Pit of Despair. So she's going to just jump in. She does. No problem. Now she's going to follow her partners. She's going to follow her partner's path, I think. It's already open. She's just heading right up. She's got to get to the spider's lair. Woo! Uh-oh, that one didn't open. Now where are you going to go? Oh, maybe up, huh? Heading for the observation tower, the observatory. With a minute 57 seconds, she's gonna turn the sundial. The doors are open. She's heading down. She's heading for the three idols. She's into the three idols. She's right. Oh, she's so close. Now she has to go into the shrine of the silver monkey, where she's gonna have to put the monkey together. She's gonna have to put the monkey together. She's gonna find the pieces. Will she do it? She's got the base. She's got a minute 28. She's got the middle. She's just got to find the head. She's got to put the head together, and she's got to jam the head down. She knows what she's doing, I think. She's got to jam it. Oh, it opens. Now where's she going? Oh, she's hidden into the torch room, where she's turning the pirate's wheel to open the door. We'll open the door. She's heading into the dungeon. Oh, somebody else was in there before. She blasts through into the temple of the Oh, got her. Oh, she ran out of. She didn't have any pendants. She ran out of time. Oh, she can't make it through. Well, that's okay. She gave it a great, great effort, an amazing effort. Here she comes. I'll be here in a second. Oh, but she's gonna. She still gets to, you guys did a great job. You still get to keep the remote control car. You're gonna love that. Check us out next time for more adventure and another great Legend of...